Hello? Yes, ma'am. It's Detective Gomez. I'm tracking him on the computer right now with the GPS tracker, and I'm heading out right now to go see what he's doing.
Hello, I'm Detective Gomez. Welcome to Trackers. As a private eye, my job is to track down people 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. If you think you can hide, don't do it. Remember, I'll always see you before you see me. Stay tuned. So today I'm tracking down this guy who's supposed to be out watching a football game with a couple of his friends. My client wants to know whether he's watching the game by himself or maybe with some females. And if he's lying, then I think she's gonna come out and surprise him. So let's find out if he's telling the truth. Stay tuned and let's see what happens. Bars on the right hand side, little sports bar, ice house. Take a right here. I'm gonna drive to the parking lot and see if we can see his car. Or truck. He's in a truck tonight, I believe. They're looking for a white pickup. And let's see if we can find it. Found the vehicle. Looks like it. So it was a Ram pickup. Yep, that's it. I'm gonna call my client real quick. Roxanne, hi, this is Detective Gomez. I found a white Ram pickup. It's a 1500. Is that the kind of truck he drives?
Yes, yes. It has like some clear lights in the back of it?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, what I'm going to do, it looks like he's at the sports bar. I'm going to walk in the sports bar and see if he is in there or not. All right, so stand by.
Let me know.
Okay, and I'll call you back in a few minutes. Thank you. Roxanne, hey, this is Detective Gomez. I'm here at the little ice house sports bar. He's not inside there, but there is a gentleman's club next door. Do you want me to go in there and check to see if he's in there or not?
You know what? Yeah. Why don't you go ahead and do that for me? Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Just hope he's not in there, but that's the only one way to find out is to go in there and...
He better not be in there.
Yeah, I know. All right. Well, let me head in there and check this out, and I'll call you back here in a few minutes, okay?
Okay, thank you.
Right,
hello?
Roxanne?
Yes.
So, Detective Gomez. Okay, so I went inside this gentleman's club next door to the ice house, and he's inside. What kind of jersey did he have on? A Cowboys jersey, right?
Yes. I think it's got one.
Yeah, number 4, right?
Yes.
Okay. All right. So he's inside. I observed him giving, looked like he was giving some dollar bills to a woman on a stage. Mm-hmm. And
are you serious?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, my God. Oh, my gosh. Wow.
Well,
where is this place? What is it called?
It's right off of 35 and Northwest Highway here in Dallas. And just head towards this way. Excuse me?
Yeah. You know where it's at.
Yeah.
I'm on my way.
Okay.
I'm going.
All right. Call me when you get close. And I'll let you know where he's parked at. But the most important thing is now it's time for you to get justice. But play it cool. Call me when you get close, and I'll let you know where he's parked at. So when he gets there, maybe we can come up with some idea to get him to come out, or maybe you can tell him you got a family emergency or lie to him or something like that and get him to come outside.
Okay?
But call me when you get close. Okay? All right.
Okay.
I'll see you in a minute. All right. You know, when it comes to infidelity and things like that, it always starts with the lie. It's all about the lie. And the lie is where most people get caught at. Stay tuned.
Hello?
Roxanne, it's Detective Gomez. Whereabouts are you?
I am right here fixing a turn, I believe. Right, it's really down the street.
Okay.
So it's like, yeah.
Okay, so what is your plan? What do you want to do? Do you want to just catch him walking out, or how would you like to talk to him about why he's doing what he's doing?
You know what? Yeah, still want to catch him. Like, I'm even thinking about, can I just, like, hide behind, like, in his truck or something? Like, in the back of the bed? Because I really want to catch him. I think I'm going to call him and just tell him that he needs to get home and see if he answers his phone.
Okay. Sure. That's fine with me.
Okay?
So you're going to hide in the bed of the pickup and wait for him to come out?
Yep.
Okay.
Sure. All right.
Go ahead and drive through here. Call me when you're in the bed of the pickup, when you get back there, and then let's see what happens from there, okay?
Okay, all right. I'm almost there.
All right, come on, bye. Yeah, Roxanne, is that you in the blue car?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, good deal. Okay, so when you get in the back of the pickup, just call me when you're back there and let me know right before you get ready to send him a message, because I really want to catch him walking out of there so he can't deny that he wasn't coming out of the club. Okay?
Okay, but you want me to call him?
Call or text him, whatever you want to do to get him to come out. Okay?
Okay,
I will. Okay, all right. Okay. Get set up. Bye. Go for it. Bye. He's getting close, he's getting close, he's getting close. All right, there he is.
Oh, really? So this is where you're at?
Yeah, I mean, I just...
This whole time? Like, you said you were gonna come over here with your friends, so why are you coming from over here?
I mean, I went in there to look for them to see if they was in there. They wasn't in there, so I just thought I would just walk over there and see if they were over there.
It's going down right now. She's confronted him, and she looks very upset.
You're lying to me. You're supposed to be there for a game.
Yeah.
And then here you're lying to me, so I don't understand. Like, I thought we were at a better place.
We are. I just was hanging out.
No, you're not, because you're in there. What were you doing? Giving them our money? Is that what you were doing? Tell me the truth. Is that what you were doing?
Yeah, that's what I was.
So you were in there giving them money. Money that was our money.
Hey.
I'm so embarrassed right now.
Sorry.
I'm so disgusted. You smell like stripper perfume. Like, seriously, you're so wrong. You're spending the money that we have saved up to go on this trip. Like, really? I really cannot believe you right now.
I did really wrong, I guess.
What you did really wrong? You think it's okay for you to go to a strip club? When you clearly told me you were going to go. I don't even know if I can trust you anymore.
Why can't you trust me?
Because you told me you were coming to come watch the game. But yet you're watching these strippers. Did you like that? Is that what you like? I'm over here cooking you hot meals every freaking day, waking up in the mornings, making you breakfast, and this is what you want to do? This is what I get from you? You are so wrong in so many ways.
I don't even know what to say. Like, are you stalking me or what? Like, what were you doing in the back of my truck?
I wanted to catch you. I really, really did not think that you would be in a place like that. I cannot believe that you did this to me. Like, I really thought you loved me. If you love me, you would never, ever be in a place like this. I'm just disgusted. You know what? Go in there. Go in there and get all the money that you, I don't care what you do. Get your money and go stay at a room, okay? I'm done. I can't believe you. I can't trust you anymore. Like, I know you've been to this place before with your friends. And to me, to think about, you were here this whole, you were here this whole time. So every time that you've told me that you're coming over here, you were coming over here. Is it somebody in there that you go to on a regular basis?
No.
Because we could go right now. Who is she? Is it somebody that you come over here and see all the time?
No, it's not. Like, I just, this is the, I don't know. You act like I do this all the time.
I really thought you loved me.
I do.
No, you don't.
I'm
leaving. Go get your money. Go get your money and go get a room.
You're just overreacting.
No, bye.
How are you? It's kind of hard to see that, wasn't it? What was his excuse? I mean, I'm sure he was surprised that you were in the bed of his pickup. But did he have an answer for that? Like, did he ask you what you were doing there or anything like that?
He asked if I was stalking him.
Really? Okay.
Yeah.
So you're stalking him.
I asked him, like, well, where's your friends at, you know, that mm-hmm. you were supposed to be with?
And
he said that when he went in that he didn't see none of his friends, so he just decided to go next door.
Okay.
Which is pretty dumb, if you ask me.
But what was the last thing you told him before you went back to your car?
I told him to go and get the money that he spent on them.
Mm-hmm.
Because all this time we've been saving up for this trip that we're going on,
mm-hmm.
for a house that we're trying to get built, and he just goes and he blows this money, and I knew that we were short on money.
Right.
And I guess this is where it's going. I just finally told him, I just said, you know what, go get your money that you spent on them and go get you a room. Don't come home. I cannot believe this.
You've been together for 5 years and nobody deserves that after 5 years.
Mm-mm. If it wasn't for you, I don't think I would ever even know this at all. Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm glad I could help you. Do me a favor, I know you told him not to come home tonight. When you get home tonight, just let me know if you're okay, please, will you?
I will.
All right.
Thank
it's
you.
Nice to meet you. Again, okay? Take care and be safe.
Okay, thank you. Bye. No, if it wasn't for Detective Gomez, I would have never knew about this. I would have never seen it with my own eyes. I'm so thankful for him because he will never do this to me again. Ever. You don't mess with Latinas, okay? This is my world now.
Okay, so that's a wrap for tonight. Was he cheating? Maybe not. But the most important thing at the end of the day, she got peace of mind. She got the truth. And a lot of people don't get that. And she also got to see with her own eyes. So let's just say that he thought he could get away and got caught tonight. All right? Take care and be safe. And we'll see you next time on Trackers. And remember, I'll always see you before you see me.